Girly. Hello friends. How are you all? Welcome to my channel Bonnie's World Stuff Ahead.
Today is the festival of color in India.
That is Holi. And in this
festival of colors,
we all get colored. Can you see? Can you see how many colors are in my face? And you know, today I'm going to spend Holi in a complete different way. Ask me how? Today I have come to a place where there'll be a very special event about colors. Yes, Holi is the festival of colors, and today I'm going to show you something which is also involving colors, and not only colors, lots of colors. Today I have come to the studio of a contemporary artist where he is targeting to complete 300 watercolors. Yes, you are right. 300 watercolor painting, and within a span of very few hours, 3 hours maybe, or maybe 3.5 hours or maybe less. So isn't it great? Just I'm too thrilled up, and I'm just thinking that how can 300 paintings, watercolor paintings, can be covered within a short span of 3 hours or maybe less. Let's get into it, and guys, please stay with me till the end of the video to get the full flavor of this great event. The event of painting will start from 11 a.m. and now the preparation is going on. Only few minutes left for 11. So come, let's see how the artist is taking the preparation. You can see all the paints are ready with palettes. So many colors, paint brush, and here the painting will be done, and you can see the papers on which the paintings will be done, and all these papers will be completed. Oh my god, it's so many of them, and within just few hours. And this is the camera which will be recording.
All set up and everything is ready, and the event starts. And this is specially done on Holi because Holi is the festival of colors, and here the artist, Mr. Vishwajit Ghosh, he is just playing with colors and brush. Today's subject is nature. You can see nature is being depicted and painted in different forms and different colors. Mr. Vishwajit Ghosh, a very talented contemporary artist, stays in Jalpaiguri of West Bengal, India. He is a masterpiece in painting as well as sculpture. The artist, Mr. Vishwajit Ghosh, is fully engrossed in his world of painting, and we can see the way the technique he is using is just awesome, and he is doing the whole thing in such a great speed. He often gets professional orders from government organizations and private as well. This is his workshop cum studio named Rajuana. We can see different forms of Mother Nature in the painter's thoughts. Artist spends maximum of his time in Rajuana doing sculpture and painting. He has also participated in many renowned exhibitions.
Can you see so many photos? Already 45 photos are completed within a span of 25 minutes. Unbelievable!
His paintings have occupied bright place in many art galleries. His creativity with colors have become poetry. Sculpture tells stories.
This is amazing. Can you imagine 35 paintings already over within such a small span of time?
His creativity is dissolved with paints and fibers, clay, bronze, wood, scrap metal, and many more things. We can see the camera recording the whole event and keeping track of the time. If anyone wants to get in touch with him, please refer to the link given in the description box below, where his every details will be given. we can see that the artist has entered another world and half of the pages are already done. He is totally engrossed with his creation, and here you can see with what efficiency, artistic way he is doing the paintings.
In 45 minutes, in only 45 minutes, 110 watercolor pictures, paintings have been done. It's just awesome, amazing. Can you imagine the talent and the speed of the artist? It's just too good. Today's subject is nature and the different colors of nature. Today is our ritual of color, and with it have mingled up the artist's thoughts and painting with the different colors of nature. And you can see everywhere there are paintings, and no painting is similar with one another. Every painting is just unique.
You can see the camera recording the time of the event going on.
Oh my God, only the last few are left, and just can't imagine. It's actually a record.
The color tubes are getting converted into artistic masterpiece. And it's done. You can see the whole workshop is full of beautiful, different, unique watercolor paintings, and it's just amazing.
So guys, you can see it's completed, and surprisingly the artist has completed the whole thing. Actually 350 paintings in 2 hours 48 minutes. It's amazing. He had targeted to do 300 painting in 3 hours, and he had crossed it, and he has done 350 painting in 2 hours 48 minutes. It's just amazing. And you can see all these paintings are different from each other, and this is artist's own form. So it's just amazing. It's just amazing. So friends, please don't forget to write to me in the comments that how did you like this challenge and how did you feel about this achievement. It's great. Be in touch. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye.